think of relay services as just that. Think of a relay race and a handoff between one racer and the other, and a telecommunications relay service works just in that way, with an interface between a person with a disability, either on a mobile phone or on a fixed line phone, wanting to communicate with a hearing person, and there's a relay operator in between.